Well, yesterday's massive recycling plant fire in Stockton smoldered into the early morning hours today. It is now out. Here's what that fire looked like last night, both from Live Copter 3 and also from the ground. You can just see those big piles of recycling materials just burning. Embers from this fire actually spreading to a home about a mile and a half away. KCRA 3's Janet O is live for us at that recycling plant right now where the fire crews are still there. So how's it looking, Janet?
Well, Gulston, everything is much calmer today. Yesterday, of course, the winds were the big challenge in fighting this fire, but crews say today their work is far from over. They'll be out here until 8 tonight monitoring the situation just in case there are any flare-ups. For the most part, we are told with the winds much calmer today, there is less fear this fire could start up again. But as of this morning and even now, you can still see some smoldering piles of debris, and so much of the focus today has been on cleanup efforts, using backhoes and front loaders to sift through the burnt piles and let the stuff just cool off. Now, the cause of this fire is still under investigation. Yesterday, fire officials told us it was caused by a nearby grass fire. But as of today, a chief operator with the Stockton Fire Department told me that that no longer seems to be the case. Reporting live here in Stockton, Janet O, KCRA 3 News.
Janet, thanks.